back to their very best here. The music Stay by Hertz for Alyona Sevchenko and Robin Solgovy. Breathtaking rendition of Stay from Alyona Sevchenko and Robin Solgovy. They had a few downs in their careers, particularly at the Olympics. They were hoping for gold in Turin and got bronze. They were hoping for gold in Sochi and got bronze. But they've been so consistent through all of that. Five times world champions. World champions in Gothenburg in 08, the following year in Los Angeles. Then in Moscow, and then in Nice, they had to deal with the Chinese who were so strong. And then, of course, with Tatiana Volozhizhar and Maxim Dragov. And they've produced some of their best right at the very end. Two terrific performances. The best short program I think they've ever done. And the long was pretty good, too. And in the end, they won with Samis. Some 9 clear points ahead of the Russians. And they won't be disappointed. There will be an encore for Shevchenko and Zolgovy. So part of their free program, which clinched the gold for them, Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker. Magnificent finish. And many rising to their feet here to say goodbye to these two. A quite phenomenal career. Again, a myriad of emotion. They bowed out on a real high. Their sharpness and willingness to innovate. It's been through.